All right, a few of you have seen that I've been refurbishing this Seberg wall box. And so I'm going to actually try this out now. I don't have a jukebox to hook it up to, but I got an adapter to hook it up to an iPod from cdadapters.com. So we'll put this in and watch the selection come up. There we go. I can select a song. We'll go down here and try, let's see, B7. And there it is. It's playing songs. I'll do a little more detailed video a little bit later. Just got it working.